Best Supporting Actor. Nominees. Jensen Mancuso, The Gospel of the Beast.
Jansen ngayon kasi may school po siya. Pero kung nandito po siya, for sure, this means a lot to him. And for sure, pasasalamatan niya po ang Sinag Maynila sa pagbibigay ng parang na ito. And for sure, papasalamatan din niya ang director namin, si Direk Sharon, sina Tita Ruby, Luis, ang tumulong sa kanya at gumagay sa yan. Maraming salamat po para sa pag-recognize kay Jansen.
Supporting without stealing the scene, for ably projecting herself as one caught between wanting to have her face done and truly caring for her mistress, this year's Sinag Maynila Best Supporting Actress Award goes to Elora Espanyo.
Supporting Actor and Best Supporting Actress. Laptop lang. Ngunit nasa utak at kamay ng isang scriptwriter, iikot ang kwento ng isang pelikula.
Likewise, napakahalaga rin ang production design sa paggawa ng pelikula. We do not only celebrate the grandness of the costumes, the props, and the trimmings. Ang hinahanap din natin ngayon ay ang disenyong authentic at aesthetic.
And now maybe call on veteran production designer, Manny Morfe.
And the Honorable Vice Mayor of the City of Manila, Vice Mayor Yul Cervo.
To present the winner for Best Screenplay and Best Production Design.
The nominees for Best Screenplay are
Screenplay.
And the winner is J.E. Tiglao and Mace Miranda for her Lakit.
Request the cast of Her Locket to join me on stage. It is my honor and privilege to accept this award on behalf of Director J.E. Tiglao and writer Mace Miranda. You did a great job for weaving the story of Her Locket. So with me on stage right now are the cast of Her Locket. Maraming salamat po.
Salamat po sa mga kasama ko po sa Her Locket, Miss Rebecca. Sa lahat po ng artista, kumahayag po kayo, hinayaan nyo magkwento. At maraming salamat din po kay Direk J.E. Tiglao sa pagkakataon po na mag-collab kami. Binigay niya rin po ako ng, James, magkwento ka through visuals. And yun po, sa buong grupo ko po sa art department, my art director, Joy Pante, sa buong setman, Rapsman, na lahat na naghirap sa aking vlog ito from the start. Maraming salamat po. At sa Sinag Maynila po, maraming salamat po, Sir Wilson Chen, at sa aking pong mentor sa pagiging art director ko po noon, kay Direk Villante. Maraming salamat po sa mga turo niyo po. Pakunti po yun na ngayon sa labas. Maraming salamat po. Yun po, ubuhay po lahat ng pelikulang kalawak sa Sinag Maynila. Thank you.